you want to make some kind of deal.
First, I want to guarantee you waive prosecution. I know why they were killed, I know who did it, and I know who paid for it. Another thing, I want you to spread the word I paid you money. I want what we agreed to last time written up in a memorandum.
I didn't agree to anything.
Oh, come on, signed and dated by you, me and the commissioner.
What else have you got?
That's not enough. You will make it look like I paid you off rather than talked. Have to have that. I'm an honourable man. I want the record to show that.
Sam, her only chance to transplant.
Okay.
No. There are no suitable lungs available at the moment.
Well, what about interstate?
I reached out to transplant coordinator. She's tried in every transplant team in the country already.
So we wait.
Sam.
There are donors.
Sam. It could be weeks.
Look at that. There must be 1,000 people die every week.
3,000. But there are only 6 donations.
6? How long has she got?
Days. Perhaps less. I don't know.
Okay. Thanks.
You're a married woman now. You have an obligation to your family. You shamed me. You shamed your dead mother acting like a slut. You shamed all of us, and all I did was save us from that, and now you fucking criticize me.
I'm still eating.
Fuck your problem.
I couldn't do it.
Questa città è corrotta, Nino. I politici, la mafia, la chiesa.
Those are appropriate sentiments, but is it what you feel obliged to say? When somebody dies, we tend to glamorize our relationship with them.
Bullshit, that's rubbish, Reuben.
Your dreams about Nick are not consistent with what you're saying.
They're dreams, Reuben. They're just dreams.
They reveal your greatest fears of a normal, domesticated life. If you weren't in love with Nick, it's okay.
Get the fuck out of my apartment.
Okay, now you're hostile.
Just go.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Get out!